Hi from WorkCamp, this is Katie. Tonight, it's our off day of working, so we're at the ball field watching the West Virginia Power play baseball, and they're the Pirates, they're affiliated with the Pirates. This morning we went whitewater rafting, which was super fun, it was my first time, and only one person fell out, so that was good. It was just a lot of fun, and our guides were cool, so it was a really cool day. We're in Charleston right now, which is, it's a cool town, so that's really cool. But tomorrow we're back to work, and I'm working on the gutter project. So we got the first, like, the flat parts of the gutters up, and now we have to do the sides that bend. Okay, so tomorrow, like I said, we have to do the bendy parts of the gutter, and we have to attach them up in the air, which should be interesting. I know some of the other projects are a wheelchair ramp and a porch roof. And what else is there? I think there's a bathroom and a kitchen in there.
So what?
So, but my homeowners are both, well, there's three of them. There's the dad. His name is Cliff. And then there's Daryl, his son, who's deaf. And then Daryl's friend, Scott, who is also deaf. So we've been learning some sign language. And our motto this week is do great things. So we learned how to say that. It's do great things. So that was pretty cool. And we just learned some different things at lunch, and they taught us part of the alphabet and sign language, so that was pretty cool. And they also showed us yesterday these YouTube videos where they play the song, and then while the song is going, there's a lady who is, she's also deaf, and she does all the signs so that deaf people can enjoy the music. That's really cool. And they got really into it, and one of our homeowners, Scott, danced a lot, so that was cool, and you can feel the vibrations. So, yeah, that was a neat opportunity. So, tomorrow we're back to work, and we'll see you on the rest of the week. Thanks!
No, he says his name in 2 seconds, you press box.
Where'd he go?
And you said what, I'm sorry?
James Brown?
Absolutely correct!
Tonight, Name That Artist is proudly brought to you by West Virginia Radio and B100.
look out!
They took that away.